have a death wish!
Don't look down!
Oh!
Dr. Applebaum has pronounced me in perfect health. For a man 20 years my senior, I must face the facts. The gray hairs, the wrinkles, they are not figments of the imagination. I can draw only one reasonable conclusion. It is the elusive fractional errors of the shrinking process which are the cause. Trudy has asked that I discontinue my experiments, but what choice do I have? If I quit now, I will have nothing. What will I be other than a failed inventor and scientist with no discoveries to his name, unable even to teach the basics of physics to a gaggle of hormonal teenagers? No! That means that I will sacrifice 20 years of my life. And so, now.
Thank you. science.
Science!
Thank you.
Don't look down. Second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Science! have to keep everything nice and clean.
Yeah.